Meteorologist using the most advanced radar, live Super Doppler HD, keeping you safe under an umbrella protection.
Welcome back, everyone. Hope you're having a nice Tuesday. It is sunny out there, blue skies, temperatures are in the 50s. We started out the day at 32 degrees here in the metro, so this is a nice warm-up, 59 degrees. Look how dry the atmosphere is, dew point 19. Humidity 21%, pressure presently steady. Earlier today, the winds were stronger in the 30s from Woodward, Panora, up around Eagle Grove, a gust of 32. Currently, though, the winds finally quieting down. Light winds in Council Bluffs, 6 miles an hour here in the metro. Still a bit gusty to the northeast and down to the southeast, but with this ridge of high pressure moving in, these winds will end up about 3 to 5 miles an hour overnight. Satellite and radar, just a few low clouds in eastern Iowa. These clouds out to the west associated with our next system. But for tonight, clear skies out there. Again, those clouds just hanging around the Mississippi River will be pulling out as the night goes along. Because of the dry atmosphere, the clear skies and the light winds, it's going to be another cold one out there. A freeze warning across much of the state. Dubuque, Cedar Rapids, Davenport, Burlington, up around Fort Dodge. Here's your time frame beginning at 3 a.m. Wednesday right through 7 a.m. Wednesday. This also extends down the Nishnabotna River Valley out to the west. Then here in the metro, we have a frost advisory in effect along Highway 30 down through the metro and through the Creston area. Time frame on that again from 3 in the morning through 7 in the morning. So some very cold temperatures on the way for tonight with this ridge right over the top of us. As it tracks off, we'll start to see a warm up tomorrow. Then we look to the west. This is the system that will bring with it our next rain chance. So futurecast tonight, clear skies out there. Again, a very, very cold one, especially to the east. Parts of eastern Iowa dropping down into the 20s. Here's our sunshine on Wednesday. There's your timeline. Clouds increasing by the noon hour. And then our rain chance looks to be just before midnight, maybe even a thunderstorm towards the Minnesota border. Then we quiet down much of the day Thursday, but we look for a few afternoon showers kind of rolling in on the backside of this area of low pressure. Most of this rain Thursday afternoon will be light. For tonight, frost out there again tonight, 34 degrees, light northeast winds overnight. Tomorrow starts out chilly, but will warm up to 67 with sunshine, mild conditions, southeast winds 10 to 20. Our next rain chance, very late Wednesday night. Then Thursday, a chance of showers early morning and then again in the afternoon, and then another rain chance Friday night. None of these chances from huge systems, just some smaller systems rotating on through. The rain chance on Saturday would be during the morning hour. Look at the temperatures, 72. Sunday, 74. 76, Monday, Tuesday, 80, and then 70s on the way Wednesday. Finally, we hit May in a big warm up on the way. There are going to be a few rain chances here and there. Best chance late Wednesday night and again late Friday night.
Finally getting spring weather.